nigga. It never ceases to amaze me, my own kind. These dudes are stupid as fuck, talk about my own kind. When money's involved, you get stabbed in the back by your own kind. So on a regular basis, I bought the whoop on my own kind. Standing in front of my job, that's when the smoker walked up. Pushing a basket filled with all sorts of different stuff. When he spoke, I almost told him to shut the fuck up. Till he put his hand in his basket and pulled a box up. Looked me in my face and told me this here fuck something up. It was a pair of brass knuckles he was selling for 10 bucks. Man, you know what? I already be knocking niggas out without these money. I don't even need this shit. Bought a brand new pair of brass knuckles. Fuck it. Let me get make me things. Use them on you. And you. And you. I put them things on now, I'm feeling like Mike Tyson. Put the gloves on over that so people don't see him when I'm fighting. Get out of line and you're getting smashed. Have your face looking like a total vehicle in a fucked up car crash. Bones being broken, places on your face you ain't think you had. Call a plastic surgeon and come and reconstruct your stupid ass. Now here's a little something that I think you ain't know. You will suffer from a violent concussion if I hit you with just a single blow. Hit him in the body and crack his ribs. Don't play with me like that, homeboy, I ain't none of your kids. Got his jaw broken, his elbow knocked out of place. Before we walked away, the homie spit a loogie in his face.
You be wrong, and so how I
brass knuckles,
you be wrong,
don't make me use them on you.